Hello and welcome back to Final Fantasy XV, where last time I completed a Niflheim base raid, at least I think that's what that was, and then I completed more story stuff. And because I never like leaving side quests alone to just sit in my quest log, I decided to make an episode based off of doing side quests, starting with Kitty Catering. And since I already completed most of the stuff in this, where am I going? Quest location, yes. Kitty Catering. It's like fate. Wait, no. No!
Everything in order.
Where are you going? Right. I hit circle!
Man, that's one funky looking mountain. Wouldn't want to pass up a shot of this. Can I?
I guess, why not?
I guess so. Shoot. All right! Let's get a little closer then.
Okay. Did we change locations? We're changing quest locations. Damn it, Prompto. That's why we can't ever do anything.
Where do we go from here?
Constantly stopping us. Hello. You're level 5. I can fight you.
Nice thing I need now.
Eyes peeled and mouth closed.
And dead. A Niflheim ship.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Dead gummit Prompto. Just a magnet for bad luck.
Really?
Not hard. It's just a little annoying. Ow. 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 Somebody. Assistance. Assistance. Oh. 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 I'm good. Yeah. Ha ha. No match for me!
No big deal.
Now let's take a picture of the stupid mountain! Before we get ambushed again.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot.
A little glare, but that's okay, I guess.
Oh, love the lighting.
Everything I can do to improve his stupid photo skill.
Here we are.
We made it.
Okay. Not exactly the mission I wanted to do, but it technically forced me to do it anyways. There was also a weapon shop back there, but I didn't going to ignore it. Right now, let's focus on the task at hand. There we go. Hello.
Hello there. Come to fish
your
the
shop.
Deep blue sea.
Oh my god. Lords? What is this? Oh my god.
Good luck out there.
I'll worry about it later.
Knocked? What about?
Hey, knocked. That looks like a fishing spot.
Serious? This will be our first time fishing out.
Oh my god, he's like, serious?
Catch out here.
A fishing spot? Out. Oh, I didn't read the last part. It's probably important. Choose where to cast your lure with L. Marker will indicate when fish are near your target. Okay. Check the mini map to. Oh! Fishing locations. Let's catch ourselves some fish! Move your lure by pressing R2 to reel it in and Okay. Sure.
Think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness.
Oh, fish. Fish. We're just trying to get away. Tilt in the indicated direction. Okay. We're doing it. We're doing it. Doing it! Come on!
Alright, this one's.
I got a fish!
Huh. Great job, Noct.
I only took 2 tries! Oh joy! I've never felt something so excited in my. Something so excited. Okay, I don't want to do it again. Stop. Now that I've done that, let's return to the kitty cat. Hope you enjoy your fish.
Here you go. Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Oh, you... this is going to cost some, isn't it? It's going to cost some, and I'm not going to be happy about it. Oh, shut up. Not happy. It's really hard to catch that fish, too, you ungrateful bastard. Oh god, there
Welcome
we go.
Welcome back. What do you
I
feel
need
like
a
today?
Fish. Okay.
Thank you for your patronage.
That cat can go screw itself. I'm not paying that much for a fish.
Mommy, the sea's all shiny sparkly.
Hello.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
This won't be hard.
Appreciate it.
Hopefully he enjoys my hard work way more than that cat ever did.
Those guys must be beat after all that running around. Why don't you get a massage before you go?
That's all you had to tell me? Turn to the car.
He fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Alright, quest location.
Meh, I don't mind helping him. So long as it doesn't involve any danger.
Well, it's funny you say that, because I think it might.
Hey, Nott?
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
No use trying to change your mind. Let's go.
Awesome! Nap time!
Indeed.
Well, at least we're practically already there.
Oh, customer.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
A leg.
Well taken. Well taken.
So, what you doing?
Nothing much. Just chilling.
Cool.
Send away, say nothing, make small talk.
That was one hell of a day, huh?
Yeah. But it was fun. Every day's fun. Even when we almost get ourselves killed. I never imagined it'd work out like this. That I'd get to go on an adventure with you guys.
Who would have thought, huh?
So, how long have we been friends now? Let's see, beginning of high school, so that's 5 years?
Yeah, but we've known each other way longer than that. Ever since elementary school, right?
Huh? You still remember that?
Could hardly forget being gawked at.
Well, you know, it isn't exactly easy being in the presence of royalty.
And when we did meet in high school, you pretended it was the first time.
Yeah, the first time I worked up the nerve to say something. Feels just like yesterday.
You should have said something sooner.
Oh, Nocts. You just wouldn't understand. Back then, I was... Actually, never mind.
Urgent.
Hey, you can't just stop halfway.
Yeah, I know. I used to be super shy. Couldn't talk to people. No surprises, but I had no friends. At least not real ones. I was always alone. And there were times when I felt, well, worthless.
Express interest.
That's what's been bugging you?
I mean, when you look at me, you wouldn't think that I'm anything but a fun-loving, happy-go-lucky joker. But that isn't the real me. Behind all the quips and laughs, I'm a mess of hang-ups. I've always felt inferior to you guys. I'm not royalty, and I'm not strong. I'm nothing, really. Unlike Gladio, I'm not good with people. The way he connects with them, he's operating on a different level. Unlike Ignis, I'm not smart, and I can't cook to save myself. But when we hang out, it's so much fun, I forget what I'm not. Then reality hits me like a splash of cold water, and I remember that I don't belong. But I want to. Every moment, I'm desperate to earn my place. To prove that I'm good enough.
Think what you will, but I think you're good enough for me.
So, you really think I'm doing okay?
Yeah, I do. Anything else?
No, nothing at all. I'm sorry I got so real all of a sudden.
You should know better by now. You think I just make time for any old loser?
Huh? What, you mad, bro? Seriously, though. Thanks for making time for this loser. Feels good to get that off my chest.
Happy to hear.
Oh, all right. I'm gonna keep on keeping on the only way I know how.
Yeah, you do that.
Playful pop filter is now available. Okay. That cutscene came out of nowhere. Alright, let's continue with our quest.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Oh, we made it.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
That was quick. Let's go! And hopefully I won't get ambushed by stupid Niflheim soldiers again. Really sucks. Oh my god, is this a searching thing? Do I have to actually legitimately search?
Above us.
Thanks.
Son of a bitch! Didn't I just say
it's
no?
Gotta be a place. All that's left is to find the stone.
Well, fighting is fun. Oh, and I still have this lightning power. Thunder, I mean. Lightning. Come to me!
Thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Wait. No, there we go. Oh shit, I just hit. Okay, not cool. And no, I'm not doing good. Also, he just sucked away all of my magic. Dude, you're kind of a bastard. Oh god. Oh god, what am I doing? Thank you! Save me from my stupidity at the moment. Alright, took care of that guy. Gladio, do what you're best at! Damn! So far, this is going well. Besides my attacking thin air. I thought you could hide! Didn't think robots experience fear! Maybe we should stop playing for a while. Okay. Let's see if we can find what we're looking for. Oh! Whoa! I think I just found something. It's on the other side of this map, or giant rock. Is it? I don't know! Oh shit.
I think they are.
No! Wait. That's different. Oh, okay.
Yes,
what in the world is that character? Oh my god! I'm dying! Also, I'm confused. I need to bring myself back to life. No, that's face down. Oops. Why is there a cactuar here? Trying to make life harder for me?
Gladio's looking rather pallid.
Just great.
And Niflheim soldiers!
Seems Compto's been intoxicated.
Gladio, do your job! None of that worked. Probably because I'm in stasis mode. Okay. Let's take out these guys before that cactuar continues to be a problem. I think he already kind of is. I would like to let Prompto use my next potion. Nothing wants me to complete Cyclus. Did the cactuar just kind of leave? I really hope it did. be kind of hard to complete this side quest if it was still here.
That was a close one.
It left.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
That's good. That's good. Now let's examine this stupid rock again. See, it's showing something, I just don't know where it is. Aha! What are you? Redstone shard! Oh. But that's not what I'm looking for. Son of a bitch.
Knocked! Overhead!
Oh, son of a bitch! I can't do anything!
Wind's picked up.
Storm's gonna ruin my hair.
I'm not sure whether it's a storm front or...
I'm not allowed to do anything in this game anymore.
Just worry about your stuff blowing away.
Oh, cool. I went straight through the rock. Ow, pain! Thank you! I haven't got this! Ow! I've almost got this! Oh god! Okay.
This one's just for you!
Agnes!
That'll work. Oh shit, I missed my chance again! And
got
done.
All those arms at your disposal. Use them.
Uh-huh. I'm so mad right now.
Onward.
Yep.
See if what I'm looking for is around here somewhere. Doesn't it all have to be around on a rock? I was thinking if I was on the floor. Huh. Hello.
Time to give him the goods.
Found it! I'm so mad right now, you have no idea! Got your stupid amethyst.
Hey, you made it back. You guys hold up all right out there?
No, we almost died.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
Well, you see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice, am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word, so here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
Complete! Wow, that gave me a lot of XP.
I can't recall having a better meal.
I didn't get any gil.
You can find better in Altitia. If you can afford it.
That doesn't look good. We're just vermin and dangerous demons. Oh, no save? Wait. Okay, no save. Cool. This might be the best quest in the game so far.
This is the place Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking.
Obtain the wax.
You wanna watch where you're going?
Is that an actual dungeon? Is this like an actual, real dungeon?
Lights on, guys!
Alright.
What the hell kind of car wax is this? Guys, I want to run. It may be dangerous. But I run into the dangerous dungeon. Oh, that was scary. It's fine. Okay. They're easy.
Another one out.
Well, if I hit and done. They didn't even give me that much XP.
Indeed. Right.
This isn't half bad. This place is pretty big. Ah! The car wax must be in this circle thing. What is that? All the way down there. It's all shiny and it's weird and I don't like it. Okay, let's just look for the car wax.
This is it. Looks pretty old.
It's not old. It's arrow wax. Ring a bell?
I don't want it. Unsurprising.
Okay, it's just the demons. I almost got it.
This shouldn't take long.
At least I can get some good XP out of this. And, well, I thought that was it. Almost there.
Farewell.
And done.
Brilliant.
Son of a bitch.
We are good.
Better than good.
See, that wasn't hard. Well, let's get out of here before we die. Can't return to the car, that's cool. That's cool, game. Time to install that car wax that I worked so hard to get.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
Could if I had money.
For a change.
Cindy! You have your stupid car wax.
Good condition too. Slap some of this wax on your car and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing.
Is that it? Do I, like, talk to her? Get her to wax my car? Cindy! No, I want to talk to you! Just stop moving so much. There we go.
Look who it is! Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Oh, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like.
Okay, now that's really enticing, but I'm gonna have to say no. Because I just did a quest and now my head hurts. Ah. Okay, that was good. I made an episode made up entirely of missions, and it might request. It might
never thought about
be
how
a thing.
The Crown City from the outside.
Neither have I, but she said it's the place where legends were made.
And goods produced in the Purlieus have yet to match that caliber, even after 30 years.
Pretty impressive.
I'm talking. Anyways, thank you for watching. Please remember to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. I might make this a thing where I do quests. Just let me know if you want to see that. I also might do a video based solely off of doing monster hunts, which sounds like fun. And it seems to be the only way I can get Gil at the moment, which I'm going to need. But yeah, there's also a little bell next to the subscribe button. Click it. You'll be notified of all my future uploads. And I will see you next time. Ooh, item. And I will see you next time. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.